Hi everyone, my name is Lahiru. I'm an anaesthetist from Melbourne in Australia, and this is the Basics of Anaesthesia series. And in this series, pretty much what I want to cover is all the things that I wish I knew much earlier. You know, all the stuff I wish I knew before starting my first rotation in anaesthesia. Now, hopefully what you get by the end of this series is the ability to just get anaesthesia, improve your learning curve, increase your safety and your ability, and hopefully that's what we get through. In the next few videos, the stuff we're going to go through is a lot of the non-technical things around, you know, organizing your rotation. So arranging your rotation, how to retain facts, skills, all that incredible amount of knowledge that you will be required to know, and also how to get the most out of your supervisor, your consultant, or your registrar who's supervising you, and also a whole bunch of resources that were really valuable for me, even now and earlier. After that, we're going to go through a few of the technical aspects of anaesthesia as a junior registrar. So we're going to go through a step-by-step sequence of all your tasks. And this will include all the tasks that you'll need to, you know, do before theatre. Things like assessing the patient, consulting other specialists and optimizing that patient, the consent process, outlining surgical issues, making an anaesthetic plan, and then presenting the case to your supervisor. The in-theatre tasks that we want to go through, quite a lot of things. So what kind of checklist you'll need before you proceed with anaesthesia, how to drop your drugs, obtaining IV access, positioning of the patient, all the monitors and issues around that, and then inducing the patient as well as extubating the patient. So in the next few videos, we're going to go through all of these and more. Hopefully you get a lot out of this next series of videos.